So what we're gonna do is for our first step, we're actually gonna take our shaker and we're gonna fill it with some ice. Great. Now we move on to the recipe of our margarita. So we have 2 parts tequila to 1 part Cointreau. So I already have 1 ounce of tequila here. So I'm gonna take that, fill it up. So we have 2 ounces of tequila. Great. Now we're gonna add 1 ounce of Cointreau. Perfect. Now that we have our alcohol in there, now we're gonna add the juice of 1/2 of a lime. So I'm gonna juice these limes in there and just toss them into the shaker with our ice. Next, we take a plastic cup and we're gonna push that really hard into the top of it to create a seal. Now comes the shaking. But while I shake this, I'm gonna have other JP talk to you more about CockroachDB. CockroachDB is a cloud-native database and the only database architected and built on the same core principles as Kubernetes. CockroachDB was designed to scale easily and survive anything. To learn more, visit our virtual booth. Now, the only thing left to do is to pop this top off. We take our strainer, we take a new glass as well as some new ice, and we pour it directly over the side. And with that, we have our simple margarita. On behalf of all of us here at Cockroach Labs, we hope that you have an amazing KubeCon. Salute.